Could you please offer advice for individuals with high intelligence but low extroversion and low agreeableness in making and maintaining social connections and friendships? Well, I would, that's Roger, Roger. I would say make a plan again. Spend some time on it weekly. Go to things like meetups. There's a site called meetup.com. That's a good place to meet people. Do whatever you have to meet people. Take a course. Strike up a conversation. You know, and ask questions and listen. That's particularly good if you're low in agreeableness. People really like to be listened to. You know, you don't want to pester them with questions too badly, but you can get an awful long ways by listening to people and asking them questions. So people hardly ever get listened to, and they're so damn happy when you do it that they're likely to open themselves up to you very, very rapidly. So get them talking, and when they say something you don't quite catch or understand, then ask them about it, and that can help you move forward. But put some time into it. Like, you need to be going out at least once a week, and find some social places that you can go to regularly. That's another thing you can do, you know, is that pick a couple of hangouts, like a local bar or something like that or whatever. But go there regularly and say hi to the people who own it and run it. And, you know, eventually you'll be a regular, and then you can start to meet people by doing that. But, you know, it might take you 2 or 3 years to get good at it. I've seen people go from being afraid to strike up to have a conversation with a friend in a coffee shop, you know, like have a panic attack thinking about that, to actually doing stand-up comedy. So you can really move yourself a long ways if you make a long-time plan.